Welcome back to our channel, where we bring you the best tools and add-ins to enhance your Elementor experience. In today's video, we're going to introduce you to an amazing free add-in that will take your website design to the next level. ElementsKit Elementor Free Tab Widget will enable you to show your texts divided into horizontal or vertical tabs with the title. You can customize your tabs as per your requirement using this widget. To get started, make sure you have the ElementsKit Elementor add-in installed. This powerful add-in provides you with additional widgets and features that complement the Elementor page builder. Once you have it installed, you're ready to go. Now, let's add the tab widget to our page. Simply drag and drop the widget onto the desired section of your Elementor editor. You have the ability to select from two layout options, horizontal or vertical. If necessary, you can display a caret on your tab. Furthermore, you can modify the icon position. You can choose between two toggle types, normal or hover. The normal toggle type requires a click to switch between tabs, while the hover toggle type allows users to hover over the tabs to reveal their content. The real magic happens when you start customizing your tabs. With the tab widget, you have full control over the styling options. You can change the colors, typography, and even add icons to make your tabs visually engaging. Imagine the possibilities. Whether you're creating a simple content showcase or a fact section, this tabs widget has got you covered. It's the perfect solution for organizing and presenting your content in a sleek and professional manner. And the best part, it's completely free. That's it for today's video. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more exciting Elementor tips and tricks. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.